Martial Law was a successful businessman. He managed a newly established dojo and owned a successful nationwide Chinese fast food chain called Martial China. Unfortunately, he lost a franchise war against a competing restaurant chain and had to declare bankruptcy a year later. Unable to cope with failure, Marshall fell into depression and spent his days at home on his couch in a drunken haze. Then one day, a notice for the tournament arrived at his doorstep. Marshall's eyes flashed with renewed vigor. After a month of intense training, he beat himself back into top physical form. "This is it," he said to himself. "It's all or nothing." The fire within him raged hotter than ever before.
Final round. Fight. You win.
Man, the food here sucks!
We have to pay for this?
What did you just say?
You heard me! I said this food sucks! You expect us to eat this stuff?
What do you mean it sucks?
This pepper beef is too damn spicy!
What are you talking about? This is good.
No.
Put more anger into it. Yeah, that's more like it. Lower your stance a bit more and...